My name is Giselle Kati. I was born on May 7, 1995, in Guinea, at the capital city, Conakry. My ethnicity is Susu. I grew up in Conakry. I always dream of coming to the US since I was young, because my mom and I always came here for vacation and had a lot of fun. I never stopped talking about coming and staying in the US with my mom, but she didn't want me to come and leave her there because all my siblings are here. She wanted me to stay with her, but unfortunately she passed away in 2012. I was really sad and disappointed. My mom was the one that I trusted to help me come over here, but I talked to my dad and he told me to be patient, that one day my dream would be real. I was so happy to hear that. I remember one day I went to visit my friend and my dad came to pick me up and he told me the good news that we were going to take a passport photo to start my travel case. I was so happy and started dreaming. The day my aunt and I went to the embassy, I was very scared, but we finally got the visa. I was so happy and excited. My cousin, niece and I went shopping the same day, because I didn't have enough time to prepare myself. I remember the day after that. In the morning, I went to my dad's bedroom and hugged him and I started crying. He told me I would be fine and gave me some advice. I finally came to the US 1.5 years ago with my aunt. I live with two of my three big sisters. I also visited my other sister in Albany, Georgia, for 4 months. I brought one suitcase, some of my family and friends' photos, and my traditional African clothes with me. The first 4 months were really hard for me because I missed my dad, my friends, and all the fun things I used to do with my friends a lot. I didn't stop crying all day long. I even wanted to go back, but somehow I got over it. I moved to the US because it always was my dream and to study. I finally got one of my dreams and I'm really happy.